Hi friends, good morning. So today is a really good sunny day and we are taking advantage of the sun. Gonna bring the dragons outside to the sun bath. Bobo, you hungry, huh? Yeah? Look at this boy. Hungry. It's okay. Gonna feed you now. Come. Let's go. You want chicken? Yeah? He's waiting already. Okay? Give you chicken now, okay? So guys, today for lunch we're going to have some fruit. Here I have sour soap too. It's very ripe already. And have this poppin. Okay, there's some veggie rolls that have the jicama and some other veggies and roll into this little beautiful thing. It's really yummy. So this one I ordered from a place called the Chun Hui. It's very famous for the popiah. Just now he was trying to eat our lunch. But why you cannot eat popiah? Cannot. Hmm? Cannot lah. You are a cat. Okay? You go and eat your own chicken. Hmm? He wanted to eat our popiah and then he jumped up on the table. And then when I asked him to go down, he got so upset. Hmm? Are we upset already? Don't be angry, huh? Don't lah, okay? You cannot eat that human food. Hmm? Cat do not eat human food, okay? Okay? See, I'm gonna wipe your eyes dirty already. Hmm? Okay? Can I wipe your eyes now? Come, let's go. Come, let's go inside the room there. Let's go. Okay, I'm following you. Yes, I follow you. Okay. Yo, I follow the boy. See, still got some chicken left. You haven't eaten finish. Now I'm going to wipe your eyes first. Okay. Okay, go inside your own box. Good. 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 Okay, now I'm going to wipe your eyes. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Go inside the box. Inside the box and wait for me, huh? Eh? Where are you going? Inside the box first. Okay, can sit down. Wipe the eyes first. Eyes dirty. Okay. Your eyes very dirty. Okay. Every day I have to wipe his eyes because they get dirty. And then sometimes I have to check the nose. Good boy, huh? Good boy. He's used to it now. Good boy. Okay, you stay here now, okay? I'm going to finish my work. Okay? You don't need to follow me. Can you guys hear his purring? Why are you purring? Oh, Bobby purr. So cute. Need chubby one, huh? Where's the chubby can here? Wow. Gotta move closer so that you guys can hear him purr. Okay.
He will only purr when he's really happy. A boy happy, huh? A boy's a happy cat. It's okay. He knows I'm about to leave, so he's getting up also. Don't need to follow me. Sleep here. All now. Nap time. Nap time. Don't need to follow me on, okay? I'm going to do my thing now, okay?
Okay? Yeah? Okay. I'm going to go to sleep now. Nap time. Nap time. Nap time for the boy, boy. Okay?
Hi, boys.
Hi.
The gliders are getting so fat. This the poopy. This the poop. Poop is the fatter one. And poopy is the skinnier one. The poop is so chunky. He can eat a lot. He loves superworms, dubias, and the red runners. This one, the skinny one, Poopy, is really picky, a picky eater. So now I'm letting them use the leftover tissue boxes. They love boxes. Yeah? They're waiting for food. It's okay, no more. You just ate. You cannot eat so much. You see, you're so fat. He's looking for food some more. No need, huh? No need. Go back to sleep, okay? Go back to sleep now. Later, then I give you more food, okay? Okay or not? It's okay, Poopy. Poopy, good boy. Yeah, good boy. It's okay. You're my fat boy. Yeah, you're my fat boy. These two, I rear them since they were only maybe 1-2 weeks old. They were really tiny. Back then, I didn't really vlog about it, but I think I do have some videos in Instagram. Their mom actually escaped from their enclosure and then she was killed by a cat. So the next day when we found her, she obviously she died, but we went to check on her belly because the female sugar gliders, they will have a pouch like a kangaroo, and the kids, both of these boys were inside and still alive. So lucky. So lucky that you're still alive. Yeah, and then I hand feed them since that day. These are two twin boys. Yeah? Okay, no more food. I already told you no more food. Look at how fat he is. Cannot eat anymore. Okay? Cannot eat anymore. Yeah, cannot eat anymore. Okay, go back. Go back sleep. Okay? Sugar gliders tend to sleep during the day and really active during... I'm going to close. Watch your hand. Okay, good. Go back sleep. Okay, go back sleep now. If you're hungry, just eat your apples, okay? Okay, nap time. Okay, let's see. Ah, this boy is sleeping already. Hi, boy. Hi. Okay? I see you later. Okay? I see Bobby later.
The hamsters are also sleeping. Look at how fat they are. They're so fat and fluffy.
These babies are hungry. Yes, you know I'm talking about you, huh? Are you hungry? Do you want to eat now? Hmm? Yes. Oh, okay. What do you want to eat? Roaches? What type of roaches? Dubia? Or you want Turkistan? Hmm? Yeah? See, they are very reactive. These are the signs of healthy dragons. If your dragons are very weak and lack of appetite, that means there's something wrong with it. See, these are signs of healthy dragons. Very alert. This is today's weather. Look at how gloomy it is. It's going to rain soon. Yes! Yes, boy! This boy is so talkative. Huh? Just now I thought I put you to sleep already. Then why are you still awake? It's nap time already, you know? Hmm? Do you see all your friends are sleeping already? Can you go to sleep? Take a nap? Hmm? Oh, you don't want? Yeah. Why don't want? He is so sticky. Hmm? This is a sticky cat. Clingy cat, yeah? You're the clingy cat. Yeah? Oh, good boy. Hmm. My little clingy bug. Hmm? It's okay. Boy, I want to eat my soursop already, okay? Yeah? Do you wanna eat? Bobo cannot eat the whole. Yeah? You know, huh? Hmm. Yeah, you know. Hey! Don't bite my thing. No, 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 don't. Do not think about biting my thing. No. Okay, you just sit there. Okay? Let me know when there's somebody here, okay? Can or not? Can you do that? Can you take care of the shop? Hmm? If you don't want to sleep, then you have to take care of the shop, okay? Be the bodyguard. Okay? Okay or not, Leo? Hmm? Yes. Good boy, hmm?
Look at this soursop, guys. It's huge. So I'm gonna have some today. And I'm gonna freeze some as well. You can actually make smoothie with this. I'm gonna use this one because you see this one's already been a bit bruised and the skin fell off this side as well, but the back here is perfect. It smells so good. It's so sweet too.
Okay, before I eat, I'm gonna cut away the imperfection here, and then later on I'm gonna open it up. What's all the inside look like? There are seeds as well. The seeds. Let me show you the seeds. These are the seeds here. They are black. You can draw these away and eat the flesh. The smell is quite pungent. And in Bahasa, these are called the durian balanda. because it does kind of look like the durian. Look at it. But of course the thorns or they are not sharp like the durian. This soursop tastes really sweet and sour at the same time. And you see the middle part here, usually I'll remove it, but of course you can always eat them. But I love eating the flesh. You can discard any imperfection that you don't want to eat. There's some imperfections here. So I'm gonna pluck. Look at the flesh. It comes in pieces too. It's so good. Soursops are very high in vitamin C. High in antioxidant. Also, they claim that it can help with cancer. So if you have any disease or what, you can try the leaf or the fruit. It looks really good too. Okay, pluck it. And there's one seed inside. Now let's prepare a bowl where you can put all the skin inside and also the seeds. If you ever come to Borneo, you definitely have to try soursop or durian if you want. Durian is my favorite. But lately, it's kind of hard to find durian due to the COVID. Look at how juicy it is. You can make ice cream, or the vegan version of ice cream is the Nan cream, where you take all the flesh and you remove the seeds and you freeze them, and once they are frozen you blend them. Then there you go. You have an ice cream already. Made some chicken soup with chicken liver for the cat. So now I'm gonna wait for them to cool down and pack them. It's raining already, but not that heavy. So guys, TPS, new national television show that just approached us, and actually this is their second time approaching us about our pet shop, and specifically about cat grooming. So we'll see how it goes. Share that news with you, because yeah, that's exciting, isn't it? Some customers has already picked up their etc. So let's few more to collect. Just in time for the new stock to come.